Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey, and Crimson Harvest has actually started, so let's see what the dailies look like. Got another retroactive, so we'll see. At the very least, we'll be getting a 3-day pass at the end here. But for now, go ahead and leave that, and let's see. And a festival launcher. Okay. Still largely getting wrecked by allergies here, so I'm gonna try and take it easy. Well, I guess it's going to be a mission. I wouldn't mind scanning for sites, but the thing about these events is you never know, like, how long it's going to take. And especially on the first day, likely to be some competition. So, tough choice. Yes, I feel like I like the Tetramon skins better. So, anyway. I don't think it actually matters that much.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
13 out of 25. Could do another mission.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Active.
These guys are way too far away. Kinda makes me wish I had a micro warp drive. could maybe build another one of these with a shield tank at micro warp. Could be a lot of fun.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Just stuck at negative 3.5. Okay. So the Empire just overrides it, I guess. Fair enough. For me for today, so until next time, have a good one.